Hello, this is Jia. I'm in LA right now. I'm in the waiting room of the Jeff Probst show, so the host of Survivor. He saw my story. He invited me to LA to be on his show. So I'm very excited to be here. Should I just do a tap dance or go crazy now? That's really how I feel. But anyway, no. But I'm pretty excited to be here. So Jackie will also be on the show, and so will be Jason Comley, the person who came up with the rejection therapy originally. So what I will do today is I will be on live show without him knowing. I'm going to ask him to sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star to my son Brian. We'll see what happens.
Alright, we're talking about no, saying no and getting a yes, asking for a no. Jiang, you have not done your rejection therapy for the day. Will you do it today?
Yes, I will do that here.
All right, do it. You've got a minute left.
A minute left. Okay. In the background, I have a 5-month-old son named Brian. Okay. He's named after my uncle, who's in the audience right now. So,
hi, uncle.
I'm gonna do this on his behalf.
Okay.
All right, son. I know you don't know a thing right now. Someday you will. I've changed your diapers. I've sung you to sleep. Now I'm gonna ask Jeff Probst, the host of the Jeff Probst show, the host of the Survivor, the one of the most 50 most beautiful people in the world, to sing "Twinkle Twinkle Little Star" to you on the show.
Okay. Brian. Okay. All right. I'll do the first. Okay. And then all of us will join in and serenade Brian. All right. All right, Brian.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder where you are. Up above the twinkle,
I forgot the words.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
We love you, Brian. Welcome to the world. You've got a very cool band. That's it for the show. Bye, everybody. Good job, buddy.
All right, I don't know what to say. he did it. Everyone did it. All right, son. Someday you're gonna talk back to me. Someday you won't do your homework. Someday you won't eat spinach or broccoli. But hey, when you do that, just think about your dad who had a whole audience of people sing song to you. All right, I will see you tomorrow. Bye.